What are you going?
Dolly needs to stay. No, it's okay.
Oh
It's
God,
fine.
I don't even know.
I don't mind caps because this way I can
Yeah.
see it.
Here. I'll be cooperative. This is kind of fun at the
Where
moment.
did Bart go?
Who knows?
Probably get someone to set him free more likely. I'm
he
sure he's
went,
gonna come
he went
running
out
in here with a fucking.
The patio door, the balcony door. Billy, go find him. I bet you he's asking Artem or Baron to take those handcuffs off him. Oh my gosh. You're doing okay, Cleona.
I'm fine.
Come on, let's have a. Can we sit down? Let's have a seat.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god.
Well, how was your day?
After
all the lovely little surprise, Mr. Billy.
Oh, it's, you know, I can't. It's been wonderful. Bad lad, thank you for the follow. Barn, why don't you come sit down on the bench with us? Baron cuffed? I have no idea why Baron is cuffed. I don't know. Haggis. Darth Crypt, hi, how are you? Kind of Scarlet and Billy are together. How is this game? It's a Twitch RP server. Oh my.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh wow.
So how'd a lady like you end up in a place like this?
From that man right there.
Oh.
How about you?
Well, you know, new friends came over. They said, hey, why don't you take off your clothes because it's a nice sunny day and let's all lay out on my patio. And then, yeah.
You have pretty awesome friends, if I must say.
I know, right?
No, Darth.
You should make it handcuff you and drag you to a man's room. That's awesome.
Well,
I kind of might have sort of have a crush on the man they were. Yeah. Mm. Wee bit.
Oh, having a crush is good. And being, you know,
Baron,
handcuffed.
Get these handcuffs off me.
Why did he
don't
go
do it,
in there?
Don't
get
do
off
it.
The quids, damn
handcuffed
it.
Handcuffed can, you know, be pretty good as well. No, just,
Yeah. You know, it's not horrible so far.
Yeah. Thank you, Skeeman.
It's been kind of fun.
Oh, hey, Bard. How are you doing under there at my bed?
Fuck you!
He went into our bedroom. You just fought the division? Awesome. If you're gonna stream it, I would like to watch you. I have never bought Division,
this
but I do like watching
funny,
it. Yeah. Yeah, your day and night has been going very well.
Yes. You know what? I had a lovely time.
We're like just relaxing back
nice,
against
long
the bed.
Conversation with Barn. Felt like I was getting to know him a little, and we went and tamed the cats for me. And
ow.
I think yep, this is one of the best days I've ever had. You know what? I'm really glad I met you, Cleona.
Best day on my...
Who wants to...
I'm glad I met you, too. And Billy.
Yeah, Billy is awesome. I couldn't see, you know, no reason not to fall in love with him. Look how strong he is.
Well, I can see why.
Well, you heard his commanding voice.
Okay. Just
yeah,
let
you know, that
happen.
Was a little scary.
It can be very entertaining.
I'm sure if you're his woman, I mean, You know, it doesn't have quite the same effect.
KT! Hi, KT! How are you doing? And it seems like the guys like to play tag. Oh!
Oh, they're having...
Varn! Oh. You landed on the wrong seat.
Well, hello.
Can you... too bad you didn't sit down.
See, I was that? About to sit...
The sight yeah. of you and Look he just passed out, Cleona.
Passes out.
Get in there. No, damn it!
God, this is like really funny. I feel like I'm in a Three Stooges episode.
Adam!
Thank you, Dwarf.
You forgot the narcotics.
Wow. I wish I could serve you a drink or something,
cozy.
But my hands are kind of tied at the moment. Hey, Varn. I really don't know why
Hello,
you just
Varn.
Don't have a seat right beside us. Just sit down and relax.
Could have a little chat.
I know, KT. I am really? So happy also. I love everybody from the crew server. You guys are just so awesome. And honestly, I've never been with,
yeah.
you know, How's people that are such caring.
I need to...
I really love you guys. You guys are just so awesome.
How about I look the other way on you being crazy with a bat and you let me borrow your shirt?
You can borrow the shirt. Go ahead. Just don't kill it.
Thank you. No promises.
Kill me, Barry.
Varn, why, you are a monster. Run, Varn, run.
Oh, gosh. Wow.
Oh, God.
Hey, Billy.
I wonder what happened.
Quick.
Aw, well, nothing really, Joker. We've just been sitting waiting for Barb to give in.
I mean, I'd point, but I can't.
It's over there, that way.
Barn, just make it outside. All you gotta do.
Over there.
You want to know?
No, this is a trap. Fuck you, Barry.
No, it's not. I'm on your side.
I
pop. I swear
if,
to you.
If you look at son. Me and
teamwork,
you know,
yeah, teamwork. Help it, Billy. Fuck this.
Press a certain button. You might be able to remove each other's handcuffs.
Oh, can you?
Don't worry, I'll save you.
Wanna try?
Sure.
Let's take that.
It's safe outside.
Behind you. Come with me.
I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh! Buddy.
Stay right there, girls.
Do you need any food?
No, I'm good. I actually have food on me.
Let's go for a swim.
I have food in my pocket. Okay.
Go the other side. There's a piranhas. What is the Spino doing?
It looks kind of like it's humping your.
I don't want to look. Let's just go for a swim.
How did you get free?
It's magic, Billy.
Do you believe in magic in a young girl's heart?
Oh my gosh. He's so scared of you, that's why you're handcuffed. Callie is an awesome streamer. I have to actually watch all of you more. I'm gonna need food. I think I have food on me though. Berries. That was quite funny. And that is actually good to know. If you're handcuffed with somebody else, you can uncuff each other. So, KT, if you're handcuffed with somebody else, you just need to stand next to them and uncuff each other. Lord have mercy on my rough and rowdy. I don't know where they went.
Huh? Did Oxy clean? I really like that tattoo. Don't make no difference if you sit
or you stay. Cleona went back to him. Sleeping?
Snoring, I think. A little bit, anyway.
Do you think he's gonna wake up?
He'll wake up eventually. Might be a little bit.
You might want to handcuff him.
Oh, he's handcuffed.
Oh, is he?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You don't need to be handcuffed. I think you're willing to be in there with him.
I plead the fifth.
Oh my god.
I don't know why you expect this to work, but it doesn't.
Oh my god. Is it gonna work? Look at all the doors open.
I'm just gonna sit here and watch the show.
I think you might have to take him back to your place and keep him locked up.
Oh, yeah, maybe. That would be the way to do it.
Do you need a cage?
I would, yes.
Here, let me see if I can take this one down.
He keeps trying, but he doesn't realize I can open these doors.
I know.
Well, actually, if you think about it, in the sentence that you're supposed to be thinking about it, you shouldn't be able to open it, but evidently you don't think about it in that way.
Billy?
I have the master key.
Do you have...
Where did the cage go?
Don't worry about it. Do you have narcotics on you?
Maybe.
Get Barn. Knock him out.
Yes, it was.
Go. Cleona's gonna keep him overnight. Here you go. I'm giving you this. And I hope you enjoy your barn candy.
I'm sure I will.
I'm just gonna go to one place you're not gonna expect me to go.
I had to change the roofs here to stone so that we